Hello there. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Lightroom presets in Lightroom Classic CC. And the good news is it's never been easier to install Lightroom presets. But there are a couple of ways of doing this depending on the file format of the Lightroom presets that you have. So there are two different file formats. There are the XMP file formats, that's the latest, most up-to-date version. And then you have the older style of Lightroom presets, which use the LR template file format. Now, it doesn't matter which you have, you can install both, and I'm going to show you how to install both in this video. But before you watch the video, just have a quick look at the Lightroom presets that you have and just see whether they have XMP at the end, like this one, or LR template at the end, like this one. Now, do make sure that you stick around to the end of this video regardless, because I'm going to show you how you can get your hands on some of my free Lightroom presets along with a host of other Lightroom goodies too. But for now, let's kick off by showing you how to install Lightroom presets, which are the XMP file format. So the very first thing I need you to do is to make sure that you're using the most up-to-date version of Lightroom Classic CC. So if you haven't updated for a while, go and do that now, because this method is only going to work when you're using the most up-to-date version of Lightroom. Once you've made sure that you're using the most up-to-date version, then head into the Develop module and then go over to the panel on the left-hand side. And just here where it says presets, you can just open that up. And then what I want you to do is click on that plus icon there on the right-hand side and then just choose Import Presets. Now, your normal Windows or Mac file finder is going to open up and you're just going to navigate to wherever you've downloaded the presets to. So in my case, that's in my downloads folder, and you can see these presets are in a zip file. Now, the great news is that the latest version of Lightroom, you don't even need to bother extracting the files. So you can just click on that zip folder and then click on import. And then that little dialog box pops up just telling us that Lightroom is importing the files, and you can see they are now over here ready to use. Now, if you are importing presets that aren't in a zip folder, it's fine. They don't have to be in a zip file. If it's just a normal folder, that's fine. Just click on that folder and it works in exactly the same way. So that's how it works with the XMP file formats, but let's move on to how to install the older legacy format of presets, the LR template files. So there's two ways to do this, and again, I'll show you how to do both. But the first thing that I need you to do is extract the files. Unlike XMP files, you'll definitely need to extract these if they came in a zip file. So do that first. So if you're on a PC, you could use something like WinRAR. If you use a Mac, all you need to do is double click and that will extract the files. So this first method that I am going to show you is best if you have presets that are in individual folders. So if you see here, we've got individual folders there for black and white and then for color. So if they're like that, you've got a few presets, they come in different folders, this is the best way to do it. So if you're on a Mac, you're going to go to the top toolbar, click on Lightroom Classic and then Preferences. If you're on a PC, it's pretty much the same thing, except you're going to go to Edit first and then choose Preferences. Same thing, just a different way of getting there. So once you've opened up this Preferences dialog box on that top tab there, just click on Presets. And then down here under Location, click on Show All Other Lightroom Presets. Then on the Lightroom folder, double click on that and then find the folder Develop Presets. Double click on that to open it up, and this is where you'll see any presets that you have already installed. So all you need to do now is just kind of navigate to where you saved those extracted files. So for me, that's in Downloads. I go to Polish Presets. You can see this is the LR template version. So all I would need to do is take that folder there and duplicate it or copy it. So I'm just going to go copy it. And then I would literally just paste this here in that develop presets folder that we just opened up. Now, I'm not going to do it because I already have them in there, but you would just paste that, and then all you need to do is restart Lightroom and the folders will show up once you've restarted. So very quickly, I'm going to show you a second method of installing the LR template presets that is quicker, but it's better if you just have a few presets that you want to install. So to do it this way, you're going to be in the develop module. Again, find that presets panel over on the left-hand side, click on that plus icon, click on import presets, and then let me actually just go back to downloads. So this was my LR template files, and you would actually just manually select individual files. Now you can select them all. Let me actually just select a few there, and I'm going to click on import, and I'm just going to show you that they don't show up in their individual folders because we haven't imported them the way that we did previously. They'll be there underneath user presets. So that's how you install Lightroom presets into Lightroom Classic CC. If you found this video helpful, do me a favor, give it a thumbs up below and be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell so that you're notified every time we post a new video. Now, if you have any questions or comments, just leave them below, and also just let me know how you got on with installing your Lightroom presets. I would love to know. I said at the beginning that you could get your hands on some free Lightroom presets. So just go to the link below in the description underneath this video, and you'll see a link there to my free Lightroom starter kit. You'll get free presets in that kit, along with a host of other Lightroom goodies, like a guide to importing, a step-by-step editing checklist, and so much more. So head to that link down there in the description to pick up your free presets. And that's it from me, and I will see you guys next week. Bye for now.